Lexi from New York. I think I would have to say the thing I bring on tour with me that I can never leave the house with is either my dog, Diamond, or my PlayStation 3. Gotta have a video game. Brittany from Oregon, I think the evolution of this album would have to be just me getting older, me being 18, me being able to talk about more subjects, me being able to just have fun and, you know what I'm saying, make a lot of decisions with my crew and, you know what I'm saying, just have fun as a teenager still, but a young man. Shay from the A, you already know. You know who I look up to, other celebrities. I look up to everybody who's dedicated, who works hard. I'm a big fan of Michael Jackson. But like everybody that works hard, from people that's younger than me to people that's older than me, to people who's just starting, to people who's been in the game. I just appreciate hard work and appreciate them doing their thing and raw talent from an artist. So that's who I look up to. Sheena from Canada. It's funny that you should ask this question because I actually came up with the idea for Wall to Wall. The creative side, as far as the vampires, as far as everything, the whole treatment for the video, that was actually my idea. But I actually was fortunate enough to work with Eric White, an incredible director who I collaborated with and had fun with. Jasmine from North Carolina. I want to see myself in 10 years, hopefully not old, with a lot of facial hair. I don't want to be like that, but I actually want to be, you know what I'm saying, just on top of my game, just continuing to have fun with music and continue to love what I'm doing. Brittany from Chicago. I definitely want to put out a girls fashion line, girls perfume, but my own clothing line. And I can't really give you the name of what I want because it's not copyrighted yet. So if I gave it to y'all, somebody else might take it. So sorry, but I am gonna start one. Yesenia from Colorado. If I could be one superhero, which one would I be? I'm gonna mix my powers up. That's what I would do. I would have a human torch powers. I would have the strength and healing ability of Wolverine. I would be able to freeze people. And I would have a Silver Surfer power. So that's, I'll be good right there. With Chantel from Washington, my favorite crumper. It's hard. It's like different cliques. Like my clique, Breakfast Club, the dance in New York, they're not crumpers. They just do a whole different style of dancing. Then it's the rock stars. But then it's the Miho fam that I rock with, the Mihos. Then it's, we got our own clique. We call it the Know Nothing. So then they be like, what's up? I'm like, I don't know. So that's how we do it. So I don't really know. But thank you for the question. Kira from Detroit. You're a little nasty little girl, huh? So I'm just playing with you. But you know what it is? What I look for in a girl, just somebody who's smart, that's not like a total airhead. You start talking to them and you're like, just like that. I don't like that. But shapes, that's always great. Let me show you how. Yeah, that's good. So it's like, that's what I like. So, my fault. All right. Jessica from Maryland, you almost close to home. You know, VA in the building. But do I write most of my songs? On this album, I have actually been able to write a lot more and get more of my personality across on the record. But in like every aspect, I just write all the time. Just have fun. Try to write as much as possible. Nikita from Tennessee, that is a great question. I would honestly tell you, I don't know. At this point, I don't know about college. But at the same time, I mean, it would be nice to go. But you go to college to figure out what you're going to do in life with, as far as a career. I'm doing my job. So I think that's my focus. Brittany from Seattle. My fans can definitely expect a great album as far as like just being diverse with age brackets. Like a 3-year-old can listen to my album and a 45-year-old can listen to my album. It's just so many different songs that it appeals to everybody. So this album is definitely exclusively for you out there. So it's called exclusive because it's directly for my fans. But that's what y'all can expect.